2K kings of the blacktop. 2K kings of the blacktop. 2K kings of the blacktop. We the 2K kings of the blacktop. So, yeah. What's good, Purple Haze Nation? It's Vontae Pounds here. With another video. Yeah, and I just came to talk to you guys. We just chilling. And, just working. Damn, Yo, don't you just. Don't you just hate thoughts? Like, don't you just hate hoes? I mean, I love pussy, but I hate hoes, huh? White chick at work. Know what I mean? She cute, she attractive and whatnot. Got a nice little cute butt. It's like a little small watermelon. It's small, but you know, it's big at the same time. Hey, nice shit, shot right. And she got long, pretty hair, but she's white. So, but you know, like she mixed with something. Like both her parents is white, but her grandparents might have been a runaway slave. Silly. But I mean, like you know, me being in a committed relationship, I know when a chick is gonna be a problem off bat. She came up to me after work and was just basically like, "Oh, I see you got a nice car. What do you do for a living?" Looked at her and told her, "I struggle for a living." Like, the fuck? Struggle? Like, she was like, "Ah, you're funny. Can you give me a ride home?" Now, look. Normally, I'd be happy, glad, you know what I mean? But I've been in this situation before. Like, bad chick. Drive her home. And I ain't want, you know what I mean? So I politely just declined. I was like, "No, I can't. You're already going to be a problem." And it's not because, like, I don't want to drive you home. You know what I mean? I got a crazy wife. Her name Daly. And she'll cut you. "Oh, so you can't just drive me home?" Nigga, no. My wife go to school for mathematics. That's her major. Math, not accounting, but mathematics. Fuck around and sit in her passenger seat. She gonna know. My seat was moved. You only been in work for 5 hours. Ain't no way somebody should have been in this passenger seat. No way it should have been moved for no reason. How'd I miss that lally about? Man, just like these hoes is different these days. Like, you know I'm married. You know I got a wife and a daughter. And you still trying to thot. Like, bitch, if you don't get your crackheaded ass out of my fucking face, why I turn you to a white rabbit that you are, like, bitch, please. That's all I wanted to tell you guys. I felt like I should have shared that with y'all. And then we just out here playing 2K. Shout out to Ken Gervins and Dion. Ken Gervins about to, yo. Y'all go subscribe to his YouTube if you ain't subscribed. He at 1.3 just like me. And he catching up. I haven't been posting in a while, so like I'm trying to get back onto it. I mean, I work 7 days a week. Like, I literally work, no days off. So me, like, as soon as I get home, like I just be chilling, like, and just spending time with family, and I miss you guys so much. Like, I don't even understand how much I really miss you guys. I got a new song dropping called "I Found a Way," and it's gonna be everywhere. Spotify, oh my God, Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, Tidal. I think it's called Deezer, Pandora. Google Play. You can even look it up on your Xbox on the Groove. Just type in Vontae Pounds on your Xbox and go to the music and type it in. You'll see all my shit straight up. Oh my God, I made him fall again. I knew I would miss that. I always miss. Anytime I break some of my ankles and I go for a layup, I miss. But if I shoot, I usually make it. But yeah, this is "I Found a Way." Check it out. I'm about to play this shit right now. Be right back.
Yikes. I just fucked a bitch in her lingerie. I'm all up in her guts like I operate. I'm all up in her guts like she Dr. Gray. I almost caught her feelings, I said not today. They thought I was down, but I found a way. This weed way too loud, but I found a way. I done lost my job, but I found a way. I've been living just to find my way.
You say you the man, you don't keep it on the low. Everything I did, I let it shine, I let it show. Get up off your ass and get yourself up out that hole. I'm from upstate, I'm glad I made it out the cold.
They thought I was down, but I found a way. This weed way too loud, but I found a way. I done lost my job, but I found a way. I've been living just to find my way.
I'm drippin', we fuckin', I'm hittin', we flippin' the back gate. She whippin' the hot plate, that pussy organic I just ate. Had the counter in, I'm about to orchestrate. She say that she Latino, I say underlay. They said I was down, but I found a way. I'm from the North Beach, I'm tryna find a way. I'm connected to some things you can't relate. At the job, at the school, just to graduate.
You say you the man, you don't keep it on the low. Everything I did, I let it shine, I let it show. Get up off your ass and get yourself up out that hole. I'm from upstate, I'm glad I made it out the cold.
They thought I was down, but I found a way. This weed way too loud, but I found a way. I done lost my job, but I found a way. I've been living just to find my way. They thought I was down, but I found a way. This weed way too loud, but I found a way. I done lost my job, but I found a way. I've been living just to find my way.
Lately I've been on that, and I've been trying to call you baby in a call back. And I ain't trying to waste my time with you, and I ain't gonna waste my life on you. We've been on a loop, babe, baby, you crave. We can make a move, babe, only if you groovy. Get the deuce, say you gotta let it show. If you ain't trying to be my new babe, then you gotta let me go.
I've been on my own, trying to take it slow. If you rush and let me know. If not, then let me go.
Let me go, let me go, girl. Let me go,
you gotta let me go.
Let me go, let me go, girl. Let me go,
if not, then let me go.
Let me go.
If not, then let me go.
with y'all like that, man. I've been just grinding with my music, and this, I've been just writing a lot, even when it comes to like this comedy skits and things of that nature. I just want to make sure you guys still fuck with me in the long way. Now, I mean, pause no homo when I say that, but yeah, just remember, we all too are the black. Lego.
You got him! Oh, yo, front him!
Don't bring that weak stuff!
He threw it right there!
Out of bounds! Bring his ball!
Who's watching him?
Don't worry, keep moving!
The armor.
I got ball!
Can't connect!
Get there! Get there! I got yours! Who got ball? Come to me!
Over the line. Ball.
I got it, Sal!
Oh, that's how.
Who's watching him?
Get through! Come on, box him out, man! Come to me!
Hold right now! It's Raiders throwing up the W! Hey, and that's all we got! It's been such a pleasure to be here with y'all. We hope y'all enjoyed the show. One love, we out!
Booming.